Irish dancing is not only an art, it's also a sport, which I think is really important to note, just because I feel like people underestimate how athletic it is, especially girls who are really at the top range of competing. We dance, obviously, with our upper half completely still, arms at our sides in a fist, keep our shoulders back. There's actually a kind of interesting history behind that. When the British were occupying Ireland, a lot of the people danced with their top halves completely still, so that way they couldn't see the dancing underneath the fence line because it was like forbidden to like celebrate and everything like that. I started in kindergarten, went all the way up through senior year of high school. My grandparents got me involved. It's pretty taxing on your body. I have a lot of friends who have broken bones. I'm a lot of like torn ligaments and muscles. So we begin every class actually stretching all parts of our lower body, and then we do a lot of core strengthening exercises, obviously a lot of leg strengthening exercises. So it was really awesome to like come and actually do something that like I'm used to be, you know, really excited about, and you know, kind of rediscover it in a way that now applies to like what I'm doing now, which is really cool. So I was definitely really excited.